in response to what does the inside of this look like. This is a piece of plastic and it's held down by these spring-loaded rollers that they used to put the x-ray film under. You just lift that up end to end. These tubes are about 17 inches long. Just a curved sheet metal reflector, curved for each tube, and right under here is a single ballast and a switch. Pretty simple. There's not much to it. Two or four sockets with compact fluorescent lights would probably duplicate this pretty well.